Previously on Revelations 2.
Mother of balls! My life is awesome!
That bitch stuck a needle in me?
Fear triggers the virus.
Claire, get up to the roof!
See? We're like sisters.
Oh, my dear little trigger.
Claire, we lost the girl.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her. Barry, there's something right there.
I've been waiting for you.
Wait. Well, that's one hell of a parking job.
Me and Moira got separated here. The nice guy came and got me.
Two Westers.
It was Alex Wesker. She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
They called her the Overseer.
She took Moira away from me. And now I'll never get... And all for fucking what? I'm sorry.
It's okay. She said she was going to be reborn.
Reborn how? With a virus? Why did she need my little girl? It doesn't make any sense.
I'm sorry. I can't remember anything else.
Oh, sweetie, I'm sorry. It's my problem, not yours. Just take it easy.
Barry, are you okay?
Yeah, I was just thinking about how I used to go for walks like this with Moira and Polly.
Were you a good family?
We tried to be. Moira and I fought a lot. Even after she grew up.
Was it because she used bad words?
No. She just did that to tick me off. I'm the one that drove us apart. I messed up real bad as a father. She and Polly were playing in the house. I forgot to lock up my guns. And Moira... Polly had an accident.
Was it Moira's fault?
No. It was mine. But I raised my voice at her and... I guess I never really got around to taking the blame. Polly survived, thank God. But not me and Moira. We started drifting apart.
I think she still loved you.
I appreciate you saying that. Well, I'll tell you this much. I couldn't save her, but I'm gonna save you. I promise I'll get you off this island.
I know. Thanks, Barry. It's okay. I can walk now.
All right, partner. Down you go. Follow me.
Right.
Just stay there.
Okay.
Follow me.
Right. Stay there.
Gotcha.
Come with me.
Coming.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
How are we gonna get back to the surface? Not any safer down here. You okay?
Yeah, are you? There's something ahead. Be careful. The monster's coming! There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful.
Thank you.
monster isn't looking this way.
There's something ahead. Be careful. It's close, but it hasn't seen us. It's close, but it hasn't seen us. There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful.
Thank you.
Previously on Revelations 2.
Mother of balls! My life is awesome!
That bitch stuck a needle in me?
Here triggers the virus.
Claire, get up to the roof!
See? We're like sisters. Claire, we lost the girl.
I can't believe we lost the girl. I didn't even ask for her name.
She might have just taken cover. We can look for her as we go. Neil just does things sometimes. Wait.
Okay.
Follow me.
Yeah, right.
Wait.
Okay.
Follow me!
Yeah, right!
Wait!
Okay!
Follow me!
Yeah, right! Stay there.
Roger. On my way.
Stay there.
Roger.
Follow me.
On my way.
Something's not right about this. Be careful.
This is Niels.
Behold Prometheus, who was bound to a rock for stealing divine power.
That's nice. Where's Neil?
If you want to see him again, you'll have to brave the scaffold.
Gotta hurry. on Revelations 2. Someone left a message.
Welcome to the Keerling, where all things
I not know this thing you are speaking.
I'm just learning to see a little more clearly.
I did what I thought was right.
We'll know each other inside and out.
You killed her.
I'm sorry, I wasn't a bad daughter.
The old sack is gonna pay for what you did.
I'll crush her with my bare hands.
You're perfect. Six months from now, you're going to awaken as me. And the world is going to be very afraid. So good night, my darling. Sleep well. All this time wasted. My whole life has been a prelude to this. My true birth.
Time to meet the cause of our misery. What is this place? Doesn't matter. Let's find the Overseer.
Look at the video feeds. We've been through most of these areas.
And she's been watching our every step. Previously, on Revelations 2.
Mother of balls! My life is awesome!
That bitch stuck a needle in me?
Here's the virus.
Claire, get up to the roof!
See? We're like sisters.
Oh, my dear little breaker. That's cheating.
Any luck?
No. No sign of her. What could have happened? Moira, look. Someone left a message. It says, head for the factory.
And on a scale of bullshit to believable?
Neil wrote this. It's legit.
can't believe we lost the girl. I didn't even ask for her name.
She might have just taken cover. We can look for her as we go.
Claire? Why would the boss come here?
I don't know. Neil just does things sometimes. It's her again. It's like she's got eyes everywhere.
Something's not right about this. Be careful.
This is Neil's.
Behold Prometheus, who was bound to a rock for stealing divine power.
That's nice. Where's Neil? We've got to hurry. Neil needs me.
He needs me. You?
Let's search inside. A retinal scanner? In a factory? God damn this!
It's not gonna let us through. Which means we need someone else's eyeball? Yay. Of course this factory had to be a fucked up factory. Claire? Look at the ceiling!
Check it out. It's got a key in its beak. Let's find a way to pry it loose. No good. It's stronger than it looks.
Начинается. За работу, товарищи!
Stay there.
Roger. Follow me. On my way.
Stay there.
Roger.
Oh, shit. I really don't think we should go any further.
Right. No sudden moves. Let's back up and think this through. Follow me.
Useful.
This might work back at that retinal scanner.
I don't know why that makes sense, but somehow it does.
Moira, look. Inside that corpse. Is that what I think?
What's this supposed to be? Looks like some kind of body part.
There's a map here, too.
Here's where the waterways under the factory connect to the tower. But that asshole statue is blocking the way in.
You know, the gods punished Prometheus by sending an eagle to his liver.
Ah, now I know what this is supposed to be.
Neil, where are you?
Neil? What about the girl? Smells like couch.
They must have kept animals in here.
It's a butchery for killing livestock.
How many frickin' filet mignons do you have to make to produce this kind of blood?
Stay there. Roger. Follow me. On my way. Wait.
Okay.
See something in the tank.
Stay there.
Roger.
We have to add more blood? Man, that lady is sick.
товарищи, бейте! Бейте врагов народа!
Wait! Okay!
Can you hear Prometheus crying out?
They're gonna gain up on us! We have to get out of here! Okay, this should do it.
Fucking statue!
And we all had a blast. Come on.
experiment.
Screw the experiment! What did you do with Neil? Was it good for you too? Come on, let's just get out of here.
Claire, this is it! The waterway that goes to the tower!
The Overseer's been watching us every step of the way. But if she thinks we died in that explosion...
We gain the element of surprise.
We're so close, Moira. I can feel it.
Neil and the girl weren't in the factory.
No. I should have listened to you. Neil didn't write that message. He couldn't have.
Ow!
Who are you? What do you want?
Put it down! Fuck me. Is he with TerraSave?
I not know this thing you are speaking.
No bracelet. Why don't you have a bracelet?
Do I look like a woman to you?
Holy shit, old man. You don't know what's going on? You've got to get out of here before it's too late.
Never. I stay my home. Now go away. You people come to our beautiful island and take everything away. Whatever bad things happening now, do not ask me help. Go and die your own way. This one is mine.
Stupid dinosaur. I'm so sick of men like him.
You mean men like Barry?
You say, hey, let's turn left, and he goes right, just so he can feel like he knows better.
Yeah. My big brother was like that growing up, too.
I fuck up that one time and... we didn't need his help to feel bad.
Could use your help. Wait.
Okay.
Wait.
Okay.
Wait.
Okay.
Follow me.
Thank you.